reversal by R-Truth. Series of reversals. Nice running crossbody. That's gotta be it. Two. And that'll about do it, folks. Byron, this has been an incredible matchup and a well-earned victory.
I'm just lucky we were here to witness this matchup firsthand.
This superstar.
What are they doing?
I have no idea what's going on here.
And Cooler Heads prevail, and now the brawl is underway.
It's all freaking down.
So much for Cooler Heads.
Talk about chaotic.
Thank goodness. That could have gotten bad real fast. We'll be right back.
do it out here. The superstar in the ring is expecting another opponent. This is... Oh, now I get it, Byron. Now I get it.
Oh, no, no.
This superstar attacked the person who was supposed to be in this matchup and now making a beeline for the ring.
What a shame this is.
This isn't even the scheduled match. Oh. But we're going to have a brawl anyway.
Yeah, these two superstars, we know they can't stand each other. And now we'll see why.
Hammering away. Official knocked out of the way. Here we go.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, as brutal and at times, frankly, savage approach to in-ring action is going to prove to be a huge intimidation factor for his competition across the ring.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Punch lands.
Yeah. Flinged across the way.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.